How to change app icon and app name on any Android.
Before we begin, make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more content like this. All right, let's begin. So in order to change your app name or app icon, you need a third-party launcher. So right now I've downloaded Nova Launcher. It is one of the good launchers out there. So you can download it from Play Store or you can use any other launchers that are available. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to do it with Nova Launcher. So I'm just going to open the launcher right here. So here I can, I open the launcher and this is the layout of the launcher. So if I go to my home screen and if I try to change name of any of these apps, there is no option available. So if I go to Nova Launcher and choose any of the app to change the name or the app icon. So what you can do is, let's say if I want to change the app name of Duolingo, so I can tap on edit and just rename it as whatever you want. So let's just name it Duo, like so, and tap on done. As you can see, this is now just named Duo. And in order to change the app icon, you go to edit, tap on the icon, and you can use any of these built-in icons right here, or you can upload a photo from your gallery apps as well. So yeah, that's how you can change your app icon on any app on your Android device. I hope this was helpful, and I'll see you on the next one. Thank you for watching.